Actually, I have sound in my headphones again. Let's get back to where we were. Sound again. This is you guys hear me okay? Okay. Where were we? Back once again after some minor snafu. I had to reset my Xbox. But we're here. We're moving forward. Let's finish this thing. I have an hour. Possibly more, depending on how things go. This. I really don't want to do this drive bit again. Go, go, go!
There, the conduit. It's incredible.
Thank you,
Leah. We don't have time to admire the view. We have to get through that relay. And these Geth aren't going to make it easy on us.
Of course they aren't.
Whoa!
Oh, I need to make a Reaper. Don't explode. Dun, 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 dun. Go, 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 go. Crossing the universe with no shields. Toy James. Oh, come on. Squish. Oh no, the Mako! fell over.
Have a seat.
Critical failure. That's gonna take a while to buff out. Ready, James? He's glowing! Caden, you're a ghost!
Rawr.
Useless. I'll do it myself. Move.
Hello.
Good thing we practiced our zero-G maneuvers. Is shooting at nothing. Suppose shoot enough times and eventually the wall will cave, but kill him already? Thank you. That was a move. A cat they were trying to fight. James, go sit in your seat. Speaking of which, another one. Again. Oh, hello, Reaper. I've always wondered, to be honest, if we got this close to a Reaper, why weren't any of us indoctrinated? Why was Shepard never indoctrinated? Why did it never work? How many of you are coming? James? Three words. Ta-da! James? Worth it. Closer and closer. save. Open. All this crap. Save. Save. Shooting me in the back of the head. Oops, I'm walking on the grass. You know he's got a flying machine. Get the cover. That's not cover, Shepard.
I was afraid you wouldn't make it in time, Shepard.
In time for what?
The final confrontation. I think we both expected it would end like this. You've lost. You know that, don't you? In a few minutes, Saren will have full control of all the Citadel systems. The relay will open. The Reapers will return.
No, they won't.
I've still got a few tricks up my sleeve.
You survived our encounter on Vermeier, but I've changed since then. Improved. Sovereign has upgraded me.
You let Sovereign implant you? Are you insane?
I suppose I should thank you, Shepard. After Vermeier, I couldn't stop thinking about what you said. About Sovereign manipulating me. About indoctrination. The doubts began to eat away at me. Sovereign sensed my hesitation. I was implanted to strengthen my resolve. Now my doubts are gone. I believe in Sovereign completely. I understand that the Reapers need organics. Join us, and Sovereign will find a place for you too.
Sovereign's
controlling you through your implants. Don't you see that?
The relationship is symbiotic. Organic and machine intertwined, a union of flesh and steel. The strengths of both, the weaknesses of neither. I am a vision of the future, Shepard. The evolution of all organic life. This is our destiny. Join Sovereign and experience a true rebirth.
Sovereign hasn't won yet. I can stop it from taking control of the station. Step aside and the invasion will never happen.
Do I have enough Paragon points?
We can't stop it. Not forever. You saw the visions. You saw what happened to the Protheans. The Reapers are too
powerful.
Don't
give in!
Some part of you must still realize this is wrong. You can fight this.
Maybe you're right. Maybe there is still a chance for... The implants. Saren is too strong. I'm sorry. It is too late for me.
It's never too late.
It's not over yet. You can still redeem yourself.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Yay, more Paragon points.
Vigil's data file worked. I've got control of all systems.
So do something about it.
Open the station's arms! Maybe the fleet can take Sovereign down before he regains control of the station!
See if you can open a communications channel.
Kill them all.
Normandy to the Citadel. Normandy to the Citadel. Please tell me that's you, Commander.
I'm here, Joker.
We caught that distress call, Commander. I'm sitting here in the Endura sector with the entire Arcturus fleet. We can save the Ascension. Just unlock the relays around the Citadel and we'll send the cavalry in.
Are you sure about this?
Oh, you're okay.
Human casualties will be very high if you send your fleet in now.
We're used to it.
Humanity. Sovereign's a threat to every organic species in the galaxy.
The council must be sacrificed for the greater good.
I want to so bad.
Back until the Citadel arms open up. Save the human fleet to attack Sovereign.
What's the order, Commander? Come in now to save the Ascension or hold back?
Opening the relays now, Joker. We need to save the Ascension, no matter what the cost.
The noble choice. I just hope it does not also turn out to be the wrong one.
No, it's always the wrong one.
Woof, woof, Alliance ships, woof, woof, move in. Woof. Save the Destiny Ascension.
Commander, we're picking up reinforcements. It's the Alliance. Thank the goddess.
He's dead.
I have a bad feeling about this. Sure about that? Hey Shepard, get down here.
Station is mine.
back before they made the bwah. It only came out of one spot.
Sovereign's too strong! We have to pull back!
Negative. This is our only chance. Take that monster down no matter what the cost.
Why do I keep turning the wrong way?
Almost got him, come on. Die. Thank you. Sorry, Rex, there's no skull left. I'm giving that kill to Joker.
Go.
Good luck with that.
Captain Anderson, we found him. They're in here.
He's done for you. Go get a drink.
Take it easy.
It's here, come
over.
Here.
You're safe now. Where's the commander?
That's all.
He's in there.
Look at that smirk.
Yay!
Ambassador, Captain, Commander Shepard,
Yes.
We have gathered here to recognize the enormous contributions of the Alliance forces in the war against Sovereign and the Geth.
Many humans lost their lives in the battle to save the Citadel. Brave and courageous soldiers who willingly gave their lives so that we, the Council, might live.
There is no greater sacrifice, and we share your grief over the tragic loss of so many noble men and women.
The Council also owes you a great personal debt, Commander, one we can never repay. You saved not just our lives, but the lives of billions from Sovereign and the Reapers.
Commander Shepard, your heroic and selfless actions serve as a symbol of everything humanity and the Alliance stand for.
Mm-hmm.
And though we
are going to listen to me,
bring back those valiant soldiers who gave their lives to save ours, we can honor their memories through our actions.
Humanity has shown it is ready to stand as a defender and protector of the galaxy. You have proved you are worthy to join our ranks and serve beside us on the Citadel Council.
Counselor, on behalf of humanity and the Alliance, we thank you for this prestigious honor and humbly accept.
We will need a list of potential candidates to fill humanity's seat on the Council.
Given all that has happened, I am sure your recommendation will carry a great deal of weight, Commander. Do you support any particular candidate?
Yeah.
We need someone with the courage to stand up for what he believes in. Someone like Captain Anderson.
Him? You must be joking. Anderson prefers to let his fists do the talking.
Only
with
you,
Ambassador.
Only with you.
Are you sure about this, Commander? The Captain's a soldier, not a politician.
We've already got too many politicians on the Citadel. The Captain would be perfect for this job.
I think it's an inspired choice. The Council would welcome him with open arms, should he accept.
I'm honored, Counselor. As humanity's representative, I'll do everything in my power to help the Council rebuild.
Sovereign's defeat marks the beginning of a new era for both humanity and the Council.
We aren't done yet.
Sovereign is only a vanguard. The Reaper fleet is still coming. Hundreds of ships, maybe thousands. And I'm gonna find some way to stop them.
Yeah, you do that, Shepard. Sure.
Shepard's right. Humanity is ready to do its part. United with the rest of the Council.
Oh, look at that death glare.
We have the strength to overcome any challenge. When the Reapers come, we must stand side by side. We must fight against them as one. And together, we will drive them back into dark space.
That's the other thing. He's the only one that believes me. And with that, the hardcore playthrough is done! Yay! Now for the insanity run. Bye, Normandy! Alright. Well, for now that we're done, I'm gonna call it good for the day. I might come back on later with some other games and whatnot, depending on what all we have going on tonight. But for now, once again, this is Matt from Ascension Props. If you've been with me this whole ride, then thank you very much for sticking around. If you haven't been around this whole time, that's okay too. Thank you for coming. I've got all of the parts except for the very first one, which got lost in the void somewhere. But you can watch all the rest on my YouTube channel, just youtube.com/ascensionprops, I believe, or just search for Ascension Props, or yeah. Also, please feel free to check out my website. I've got lots and lots of prop builds and armor builds and things. I recently built a 7.5-foot-tall Krogan, specifically Garm from Mass Effect 2, which hopefully we'll be able to get to if they finally backwards compatible those. And I've also got a new ebook out on foam and armor making. Foam props and armor making, if I could speak.